Mike comes out and is going to go over to Amazing. He's on the Herald, but he doesn't want to go toe-to-toe with that thing. There's actually very few champions in the game, so Parsec, funny enough, is one of them. If you pass into your ultimate of evolution, you can go back
right there. Elise can.
Yeah,
he's cheating though.
Yeah, Yorick
can alone
as well.
I'll remember that when I play Yorick.
Yeah, fantastic champion.
In the previous game, and they didn't go for those tower dives. This time, they do make mistakes and allows Origin back into the game.
And usually, this is not what it does. It's just to keep back range and whittle out a tower, then maybe rotate to a different lane and guarantee that you're covered. So,
maybe a sign of the practice that HTK has been putting in. Outside of, I don't want to say comfort zone, but going outside of their Zao to tag with the Winter's Bite into Yankos and defensive peel from Origin. They're not going to commit for the follow-up, realizing they had a numbers disadvantage. Instead, wave clear.